don't know if I can swear on here. Hi, I'm Chanelle and I'm playing Elaine.
Hi, I'm Paige Harris and I'm playing Marie.
I feel like my character at the start, I was figuring her out, but she's bitchy. She's a really bitchy character. I actually found her fun to develop each time like we get to do it. I feel like there's a new bit that I want to explore with her. It like amplifies me and I just love that.
Yeah,
it's exciting because she's so like, she just doesn't care.
Developing my character I think has been definitely like a new challenge. Just last rehearsal we did a lot of character work, so we sat down and talked about like the background of our characters, and I think what was so great about playing an original character is that you kind of get to create your own background of Marie's history, for me at least, and I definitely learned a lot about her in that. I think also just a very real connection to her, because like no one else is playing my character. It's just me, so it's very, very big connection.
It's exciting.